Hello there, Grimmies! It's Glenn here, and I am back playing Surgeon Simulator. In the last video, I did the teeth, and then... Oh, for God's sake. Oops. Hello. Hello, sir. I'm back to perform surgery on your face. Okay, that's the inner intestines cut. Come on, cut the bigger intestine. Thank you. Have I cut the big intestine? Because he's losing a lot of blood. No! Ah. Well, there goes the... Happy... No. 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 This is not good. Stab you. Stab him. Is this not the... Oh, this is the antidote! No! Ooh, he's dead. Damn. 2 minutes. I think that's the quickest I've killed him. Come on, just cut the big intestine. Oh, finally! Jesus! Get! Antidote on here? Nope. Okay. Well, I'm waiting for the antidote to come along. Off. There we go. Wiggle, wiggle, piggle. Wiggle. That's how we do it. That's how we do it in my surgery. The gremlin surgery. Because I am fucking awesome. I need to take... Need to break the. Got anything heavy? I need to crack thy ribs. I need hammer. I need hammer, 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 hammer. That's not a hammer. That's not a hammer. No. Oh, hammer, hammer, hammer. I need to grab this. This, so I'm a little bit rusty again. That's gone. Right. Can I grab those scissors? If I can grab those scissors. Can I grab those scissors? Please let me grab the scissors. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, thank God for that. No! Nope, nope, no kidney. Ooh, can I get the antidote? Can I? Thank you! Now you can leave. That's much better. Just go in. It's not much to ask. I'm so close. See, now I'm struggling to pick up the new ones. There we go. Can I cut the stomach? Seriously. I want to cut the stomach out. I'm going to cut the... No, hang on, wrong one. Don't use that. Use scissors. Oh dear. Oh. Well, that's unfair. Jeez. Mr. Saw. You bastard. Right. Need to concentrate. Yay, doing it right. Bye then. Just grab it first. There we go. Oh no! That's a dupe. Can you get off me fucking hand? Get off me hand! For God's sake! There we go. Thank you. Why can I not grab the kidney? Come on, just grab the bleeding kidney. That'll come in handy, perfect. I am failing this at the moment. I do seriously need some juice. Oh yes, that's one. Come on. That's antidote. Stop just giving me the antidote.
I don't need just the antidote.
I'm screwed. None of these are giving me antidotes. None of them are. And I've pretty much got it in. I've pretty much got these kidneys in. I'm doomed! This is doing my nut in. Nope, I don't need anything on there. Nope. I try and like knock it up. Actually, I think I can cut the stomach out. Come here. I can actually... Oh my god, I can actually cut the stomach out, for God's sake. This whole bloody time, and I could cut the bleeding stomach out. Ugh. Get off! The stomach will let me go. Yay! Why are you such a struggle to get out? Place. He's actually stuck. That is not moving, that kidney. That kidney does not want to come out. Yeah. Come on then. Give me the other kidney and hopefully if I shove that in, it'll all be over. Come on, please. You won't, will you? Because the other one's still in there. I think it's physically... Finally, it unstuck. So that means I grab this, grab it. Yes! Oh. Me? Sorry. I did actually have to leave and come back to have another crack at it because I wanted to actually get this done today. And I finally got it done. The next video will be the brain transplant running down the corridor. That's going to be a royal pain in the neck, I think. But we'll see how it goes. Right, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, check us out on Facebook and Twitter, and also subscribe to our channel. I've been Glenn for the Game of Gremlins, and I'll see you Grammys in the next video. Much love. Shut up, phone!